Move your money! Move your money! Move your money!
Move your money! Move your money! Move your money! Move your money! Move your money!
Move your money! Let's take it all! Let's take it all! Let's take it all!
$45 billion in taxpayers' money today. They paid absolutely no federal income tax.
$45 million that Bank of America paid. Go to your Chase ATM. Go ahead. Wonder why the food commodity prices are so insane. Wonder why food prices have gone up 67% and created a revolution in Egypt. Why? Go ahead. Go to your Chase ATM and ask yourself, why am I paying for the rest of the world to succeed? Why am I paying for that? It's because I'm not paying attention to the people across the street who are telling me the truth. And the truth is that Chase and Bank of America are un-American companies. They are multinational corporations that are taking from the United States. Move your money! Come in the community bank!
Zero taxes!
I guess I'm out.